As you can see, we are on location. I'm pretty sure you recognize what we're standing in front of. That's right, the Coach James Day Fieldhouse.
History has been made. With the 13-10 victory over the Cocoa Tigers, Reigns has been named the Class 4A state champions, nearly 20 years after they took home their first victory.
The historic game took place on December 7th in the Camping World Stadium in Orlando, where thousands of fans were cheering the team on.
Reigns is still the only public high school in Duval County to win a football state championship. We are so proud of our champs.
We were also the only public or private school to bring back a state championship in the 904. Let's get ready to celebrate, Vikings. Stay tuned.
Remember, we are Ichiban number one. Oh yeah! Skibbity dibbity dee. All right! Twiddly diddly dee.